ukuthakazelela ukaRobert Gabriel Mugabe ukuqhubekela phambili edolobheni lakoBulawayo. Unkosikazi Abigail Mupambi ngumkhokheli wenhlanganiso eqhuba ukukhankasela ukusebenza kwesekelo sombuso esitsha ezweni okuthiwa yi-This Constitution Alliance. Unkosikazi Mupambi, ngasitshela ukuthi ngemva kokuthakazelela kwakoMugabe embusweni lijongeni lenzani koBulawayo?
KoBulawayo inhlanganiso ezizimele zodwa zihlangene labantu koBulawayo, esithi ho elarch city ho abantu nje bebematsha edrobheni, betshengisela njalo ngingathi bebika ama-demands awo as they put together lokho abakukhangelelayo ukuthi kuyenziwe umungameli omusha ozahlala esihlalweni sikaRobert Gabriel Mugabe. Indaba ezihlanganisela i-devolution of power, indaba ezihlanganisela ukuhlonitshwa kwamalungelo abantu, lokho izinto abathi bafuna ukubakhangelela ukuthi zenziwe ngalo ozahlala esihlalweni, njalo ukuthi kube ne-free, fair and credible elections. Lokho kuhlanganisela ukuthi imithetho enjengabo IPAR aboPhosa nama-reforms kulungisiswe ku-constitution entsha.
Ngimele umsakazo we-Studio 7 koBulawayo, abantu belokhu bethakazelela ukwehla kwa-President Robert Gabriel Mugabe embusweni. Ngingu-Anastasia Ndlovu.